Hey guys, PlayStation J here. Sorry about that. I'm gonna be doing the Scourge of Winter, which is a a story mission on the PS4. So,
Those fallen we faced in the archive belong to the House of Winter. Their Kel, Draxus, has been hunted by guardians for years. If these reports are correct, he's commanding them from a network of caves up in the Cinders. If we want to keep the Academy's secret safe, we should push into their lair and take him out.
One second, guys.
I'm ready if you are.
Okay, I am back. Okay. Yep. Hey, Mackenzie. My friend Mackenzie joined the party, guys. I'm making a YouTube video right now, so. No, but we can do share play in a minute. But let me just do this mission. And yeah, I'll play with you. Yeah, I'll do share play after we finish doing. Destiny is not a two-player game. But yeah, I think you can do share play maybe on Destiny. I think it'll just say that you have the game and you'll be level one though. It'll basically, I think I don't know if it works with Destiny, but
that's gotta be the way into their lair.
I'm doing a mission right now, though. I'm making a YouTube video, and doing a mission. Sorry. So you can still talk to him, though.
There could be thousands of fallen in here.
I'm not even in SharePlay right now, so. I will do it in a minute. Wait, what are we gonna do? Destiny or FIFA 15? I've never played FIFA 15. I'll probably play that. I'll just do normal FIFA 15. Me and you on the same team though, because I mean, I have never played it before. I've never played like a game like that, like a soccer. I've never played the FIFA series at all, but I've played like NBA 2K15, stuff like that.
The Kel's guard is here.
Die. What? One second.
The kill must be close.
I don't know if SharePlay works with Destiny. We'll see though. You have Call of Duty Ghosts, right? Oh, then we can do SharePlay on that. We might be able to do SharePlay on that, maybe. Because. Yeah, it wouldn't work with me and my friend because he lives in Canada, so pretty far away. Maybe that might. Wait, the Magic Kingdom? Oh, I thought you said Magic Kingdom. That would have made a lot more sense. United Kingdom. I knew you either said United Kingdom or Magic Kingdom. I'm assuming Magic Kingdom would have made a lot more sense. Yeah, the Magical Kingdom and Disney World and Disneyland. I believe there's a Disney World or like a Disneyland in the UK. I'm totally going to die. This looks like such a hard mission, but it's a level 12 mission.
Catch. It must belong to the House of Winter.
Yeah, my uncle and I, he said you can play Advanced Warfare with me, and I'm not even going to buy it the day it comes out. So I might just play Advanced Warfare, use you to play Advanced Warfare. I'm getting it the day, I'm getting a Day Zero edition. The Xbox One? Did you do the Doritos thing? I already pre-ordered it. I pre-ordered it for my PS4. That's stupid. Don't even use the Xbox One. Xbox One sucks. No offense, people that watch my YouTube videos and play Xbox One. No offense. Ooh, hey. I mean, the only game I would really want to play on the Xbox One was basically like Sunset Overdrive or whatever it's called, or Overdrive. I don't know what it's called. I play the games that are like top rated games. No, it sucks. That's why I'm gonna sell Call of Duty Ghosts when Advanced Warfare comes out. There's a tournament today. There's a competition today, and I'm not even gonna be able to go there. My mom said maybe. I don't know what time it is, but yes, today. It's not like phase, but like it's like. Like you can go against like your friends in a tournament in Call of Duty Ghosts. I might go there just to play in a competition. But oh crap. What? I don't know what you're saying. What? Call of Duty Ghosts? Yeah, I can. It might not work though, because I think you live too far away from me, or you have to use a certain count. I'm just trying to make my way past these people.
That's where we'll find Draxus.
On Advanced, on like Destiny. I'll check in a minute. Don't ever walk in front of me. This guy just walked right out in front of me. Okay. Okay, there we go. Pretty good. Yeah, I was just murdering a bunch of people with a sword. You're no fun. You're no fun. You play in creative mode.
Yeah, I was a survivor there, but like, that was a little cool.
hell.
I'm gonna steal his little throne he has there. One more little shot to your face.
Draxus was one of the worst the system has ever seen. Without their Kel, houses usually turn against each other. We may finally have broken their hold on the Academy.
Okay, fine, we're not doing Destiny. We're not doing Destiny then. Yay! Yes! Invisibility! Finally! Yeah, I just finished the mission, so. Thank you guys for watching this video. This has been PlayStation Chamber. If you remember to rate, comment, subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.